Well, have you seen smoke southwest of the metro today? Well, not too much to worry about. It's not a wildfire, but a prescribed burn by the U.S. Forest Service. They're burning more than 500 acres of land in the Green Mountain Little Scraggy area of Jefferson County. This will remove a lot of potential wildfire fuel, like small trees and shrubs on the forest floor. You might also see smoke and flames in the area for days, even weeks after the burn.